because in the mathematics, when we are using the structure for problem solving, we will get definitely efficient and correct answer. So same efficiency, same correctness we want in the problem solving of our computer science and engineering field. That's why the rules of logic we are calling here rules of inference. So we must define the rules of inference in the general terms before we use them, before we apply them in our problem solving. word norm in the proper place of the sentence. And second one, use the phrase that is, it is not the case. So see, we are obtaining secondary statement using the connective negation. There are two methods. First one, use the not word in the proper place of your primary statement. And second one, use the phrase prefixing to your primary statement. That is, it is not the case that. Now take one example. I am taking same example, primary statement. It is raining today. Conjunctive.